Planet Dolan.
What simple method can you use to make your canvas shoes completely waterproof? Why should you park your car facing east during the winter? Here are 15 life hacks for staying warm and dry during the cold months.
Hi there, my name is Doopy and I'm here to tell you some really interesting things that you might not have heard before.
Number 15. Sometimes low-tech solutions are still the best. Hot water bottles are probably something your grandparents are more familiar with than you, but they can still be effective. You simply fill one of these things with hot water and toss it into your bed before you climb in. Instead of your bed being freezing, it'll be toasty warm and ready for you, especially if you toss it down by where your feet are going to be. Nothing better than warm toes. Number 14. Just because there's snow on the ground, that doesn't mean your bike isn't still useful for getting around in the winter. It's just considerably more dangerous, that's all. But grab some zip ties and wrap a few of them around your bike tires and you'll get just a bit of extra traction in that snow for just pennies. Number 13. Tossing salt around is one of the more common ways to melt ice on your sidewalks, but it may not be the most efficient. Mix a solution of about a half a gallon of warm water, 2 ounces of rubbing alcohol, and 6 drops of regular dish soap. Use that on your sidewalk or driveway, and then you don't have to worry about inflated road salt prices. Number 12. This is contingent on the type of toilet seat you have. If it's a complete circle, this is no good. But if it's a type with a gap at the front, there's an easy way to keep it warm for your butt in the winter. Socks. Literally just slide a pair of socks on the toilet seat. Keeps the seat warm and gives you a comfy fabric seat to sit on. Change the socks regularly and don't wear them. When you change them, just throw them out because they're gross. Number 11. One of the worst things to happen in the winter is a frozen lock. There are some ways to prevent frozen locks, like putting a magnet over your car door's lock. But if you find your lock already frozen, then you have a couple of options. If you have a metal key, try heating it with a match or a lighter, and then slowly insert it into the lock. Alternatively, coat the key in Vaseline, which will also slowly melt the lock after a few minutes. Be careful and don't force the lock in either case, because the key can break easily. Number 10. Weather stripping and insulation is important to keeping your house warm during the cold months. And you could buy a $10 door draft guard. Or you could just spend $1 on a piece of pipe insulation, loop it under the bottom of your door, and call it a day. Number 9. Anybody who has ever shoveled snow knows that getting the snow off the shovel is as difficult as getting it on the shovel. Fix that problem by coating both sides of the shovel in cooking spray or WD-40 lubricant. That way, the snow just slides off, no problem. It's also easier to dig into snow that way. Number 8. Driving on snowy, icy roads? Consider adding some kitty litter to your emergency kit in the trunk. Because of the consistency of kitty litter and its tendency to clump up with moisture, it's a perfect substance for giving your tires traction when you get stuck. Number 7. Canvas shoes are great, but not if you're planning on getting them wet. And that makes them a bit difficult to wear around in the snow. But most inexpensive shoes can be waterproofed in seconds by coating them in candle wax and baking it on there with a hairdryer. Number 6. Take a look at your favorite winter sweater. Are there little fuzzy pills all over it? The answer is probably. And if so, grab a cheap, disposable razor and literally shave those things off. It'll basically ruin the razor, but save the sweater. Number 5. If your home uses an old radiator for heat, there is a simple way to increase its effectiveness. The radiator sends heat in all directions, and since it's usually over near the wall, it's sending a bunch of that heat directly into the wall. So, put some tinfoil behind the radiator, which will reflect some of that wasted heat back out into the room. Number 4. If you do have the option, try parking your car facing directly into the east. Do that, and you can let the sun take on the task of defrosting your windshield. Of course, that won't work when there's 2 inches of snow on your windshield as well, but on most mornings, when it's just cold, it can save you some time. Number 3. When you come in from a snowy trip outside, your shoes or boots probably have all kinds of snow and ice and dirt all over them. And all those things are going to melt off the bottoms of those shoes and end up all over your floor. So get yourself a drip tray for leaving your shoes. It'll keep all that melted crap from getting all over your floor. Number 2. Cold is obviously the top problem in winter, but maintaining moisture in the dry air is an equally big issue. One of the worst culprits for lost humidity is window condensation. To prevent that, put some plastic over your windows in the wintertime. This is a common solution to block cold air coming into the home, but it also helps to keep the moisture in, especially when you're using a humidifier. Number 1. It's an old folksy remedy. Your oven generates heat. So obviously it could be used to warm your house, right? Well, yes and no. You should never use your oven just to heat your home. It's incredibly inefficient because that's not what it's for. If you're using it to actually make food, then yes, it can warm your house up. And if you need that air a bit faster, then after you finish using the oven, you can keep the door cracked after you turn it off. But the reality is that warmth is going to get into your house anyway, eventually. You don't even need to open the oven door unless you want the warmth in a burst instead of over time. Stay warm and stay safe.
Check out the latest Dolan Card update, Nixianville. A new character, heaps of new skins, a new power-up, new level, daily missions, and offline mode. Download from the Android or iOS App Store and start racing today for free.
Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you soon.